Hey guys, and welcome to another video. And today, I got a $2 fidget spinner. So, you won't be having this body because this is really cool. So, I have it. Do not get a 3D printed one, I'm warning you. You'll have to get the... to put in. I had to take a tool because it's so hard. So it's been perfectly holding that together. Guys, all later. Bye.